I'm really embarrassed right now because any time this video comes on, I feel a little bit sick. So here we go. Oh, I don't want to watch this. World exclusive. They couldn't wait in Uruguay. The hair stylist lobbed up with a straightening iron. True story. I have an afro, it's curly. Like, I just don't know who straightens an afro. I don't understand the zippers on the collar. And you gotta understand too, like there's a stylist there. So how that collar is sort of up on one side and a bit flopped on the other side is on purpose. For good reason. I mean, look at that. Beautiful. Look at the hair, straightened. Oh, fist pumps. I mean, you gotta start somewhere, right? Unfortunately, I started right at the bottom. Here we go, the white suit's come out. I was trying to stretch out the white suit for as long as possible into the 2000s. Sometimes I ask myself, you know, why did it take so many years for people to accept me? And then I see this and I know why. Anything's possible, kid. What a weirdo.